Good morning, good students. Hope you have read chapter 1 and completed all the assignments given so far. Today, we will be solving the numericals in question 5 on page 15. But before we solve, let's have a look at the different formulae learnt in this lesson. Kepler's third law, T square upon R cube is equal to a constant K. Newton's universal law of gravitation, F is equal to G into M1 into M2 upon D square. Centripetal force, F is equal to MV square upon R. Newton's inverse square law of gravitation, F inversely proportional to R square. Acceleration due to gravity, G is equal to G into M upon R square. Weight W is equal to M into G. Equations of motion, v is equal to u plus at when distance s is not given. This is your first equation of motion. S is equal to ut plus half at square when the value of final velocity v is not given. This is the second equation of motion. V square is equal to u square plus 2as when the value of time taken is not given. So students, throughout these sums, please be careful. Look at the values and see which value has not been given and accordingly use the equations of motion. Potential energy of a body on the earth's surface, it is minus gm m upon r. At a height h from surface of earth, potential energy is equal to minus gm into m upon r plus h. Kinetic energy ke is equal to half mv square. Escape velocity v escape is equal to under the square root 2 into g into m upon r, or under the square root 2 into g into r. Now we move towards the sums. 5a. An object takes 5 seconds to reach the ground from a height of 5 meter on a planet. What is the value of g on that planet? Students, whenever we do any numericals, there are 5 parts to be taken care of. First, we write whatever is being given. Then, what has to be found out. After that, the formula to be used. Then, the calculation. And the final answer will be written in a form of statement. Please take care to follow all these steps, since all these steps carry marks in your board exams and they are pretty easy to follow. So we start with the first one. What is given? Time taken t is equal to 5 seconds. Height s is 5 meters. Initial velocity u is 0 as the motion of the object is downward. To find out acceleration due to gravity, g. Formula, s is equal to ut plus half gt square. This is your second equation of motion. Calculations from formula, substitute the values given. 5 is equal to 0 into 5 plus half into g into phi square. Therefore, phi is equal to 0 plus half into g into 25. 5 is equal to 25 g upon 2, which is g is equal to 10 upon 25 equal to 2 upon 5 equal to 0.4 meter per second square. Answer, the value of g on that planet is 0.4 meter per second square. So students, you can see we have given to find formula, calculations, and then the final answer statement. Please follow all these steps. So in case you go wrong in the calculations, then too you will be awarded marks for writing the given, what you need to find and what is the formula. And please remember to write the answer statement after you get the answer. and underline it so the examiner can see it properly. Numericals are very scoring, students, and they are very simple. Please keep practicing more so you can score better marks. Now we move to the next sum. The radius of planet A is half the radius of planet B. If the mass of A is MA, what must be mass of B so that the value of G on B is half of its value on A? Students, when we read such kind of sums, it would become simpler when we write it in a tabular form. You can see for both planets A and B, the values, radius, mass, G has been written. According to the sum, the radius of A is half of radius of planet B. So RA is equal to half RB. Radius of planet B is RB. Similarly, mass A has been given. We have to find out mass of planet B. Acceleration due to gravity on planet A and the relation with acceleration due to gravity on planet B is given such that it is half of GA. Formula used in both the cases, G is equal to G into M upon R square, substituting the values given in the respective columns. GA is equal to G into MA upon RA square. GB is equal to G into MB upon square of RB. GA is equal to G into MA. Instead of RA, we will put the relation with RB, half RB the whole square. Similarly, here in the B column, instead of GB, we will write the relation with GA. So it will be substituted as half GA is equal to G into MB upon RB square. I have written the values so that you will be able to connect it to the present values. So for planet A, acceleration due to gravity GA is equal to G into MA. 1 upon 2 whole square becomes 1 upon 4. RB the whole square becomes square of RB. This is your first equation. For planet B, from the previous slide we have the value half GA is equal to G into MB upon square of RB. So we need only the value of GA. The 2 will go on the opposite side. So we have GA is equal to 2 into G into MB upon square of RB. This becomes your equation 2. So now we have 2 values for GA. So from 1 and 2, we equate the 2 values. G into MA upon 1 upon 4 square of RB is equal to 2 into G into MB upon square of RB. When we go further, we cancel all the common terms G and square of RB on the left hand and right hand side. And what is remaining is we have on the left hand side MA divided by 1 upon 4. MA divided by 1 upon 4 is equal to, on the right hand side, we have 2 into MB only. So 2 into MB. Division sign converts into multiplication sign. We write the reciprocal. So we get 4 into MA is equal to 2 into MB. Therefore, MB is equal to 4 upon 2 into MA. That is, MB is equal to 2 into MA. So the answer is, mass of planet B is twice the mass of planet A. Now the next sum, 5C. The mass and weight of an object on Earth are 5 kg and 49 newtons. What will be their values on the moon? Assume that acceleration due to gravity on moon is 1/6 of that on Earth. So we start with given. What is given? Mass on Earth, that is ME, is equal to 5 kg. Weight on Earth, WE, is equal to 49 newton. acceleration due to gravity on moon, gm is equal to 9.8. From where did we get this 9.8? Because it's given acceleration due to gravity on moon is 1/6 of that on earth. So students, please remember acceleration due to gravity on earth, the value 9.8. So 9.8 divided by 6 gives you 1.63 meter per second square. Now what we have to find? We have to find their values on moon. Which values? Mass, mm, weight, wm on moon. Formula: wm is equal to mass of mm into gm. Calculation: the mass of an object remains unchanged whether on moon or earth or anywhere in the universe. So the mass of the object on moon is 5 kilograms, 5 kg. From formula, Wm is equal to 5 into 1.63. Therefore, Wm is equal to 8.15 newtons. Answer: on moon, the mass of the object is 5 kg and weight is 8.15 newton.